journey. Welcome to this week's edition of Video Bulletin. I'm Bruce.
And I'm Beth.
And we're the pastors here at New Journey Church. If you're visiting with us for the very first time, we welcome you.
Please make sure to fill out a visitor card and turn it in before the end of service. There's a lot going on here at NJC, and we want you to be a part of all of it. Check out this week's Video Bulletin.
Hey, New Journey. I'm here at the Greensburg Grasshopper Stadium, where we're going to be on May the 16th at 7 o'clock. That's a Saturday, May 16th, 7 o'clock. We're going to be having a great time right here at the Greensburg Grasshopper baseball game. Now, you're going to want to come out because we're going to have a lot of fellowship, a lot of fun. That Saturday night, we're going to be right here enjoying a Greensburg Grasshoppers ball game. Tickets are only $5. We're going to be right here at the Greensburg Grasshoppers Stadium, downtown Greensboro, enjoying a great night of baseball. Look forward to seeing you here. Journeymen, this is Pastor, and I'm here at Pizza Inn on Summit Avenue, where we're going to be on April the 27th, that Monday night at 7 p.m. Now, I'm already here. As you can see, the table is ready for everybody, and we're going to have a great time. So mark it down on your calendar and plan on attending right here, Pizza Inn, April the 27th at 7 o'clock. I will see you here. Navigate Student Ministries. Are you ready? Friday night, April 24th at 7 p.m. right here at New Journey Church. It is Voice Box in Concert. That's right. Friday night, April 24th, right here at New Journey Church is Voice Box in Concert. That's right, April 24th, Friday night. The doors open at 7 o'clock. There's going to be food, fun, games like Xbox and PlayStation, and a whole lot of praising Jesus going on as Navigate Student Ministries welcome Voice Box.
Once again for our woman-to-woman monthly gathering. This month we'll be meeting on Thursday night, April 23rd at 6:30 p.m. at San Luis Restaurant on High Point Road. It's a Mexican restaurant, but they also have lots of other great things, so plan now to come out for a great night of fun and fellowship together. And as always, there's a special giveaway, but you have to be present to win. See you there.
Eagles will have to go for it on fourth down with only 42 seconds left and no timeouts. Coach Grant Taylor can get his first winning season if they can pull this play off. Zach Gabriel will take the snap. He pitches back to Jacob Hall. Jacob is setting up the throw, but here come the Tigers. Jacob Hall is going to try to tuck it and run, and he's going to be stopped at the 40-yard line, taken down there by Lewis.
I'm not saying he's not a good man. I'm saying he's not a good coach.
Just look at the facts. We need new leadership.
I feel like there are giants of fear and failure staring down at me, waiting to crush me, and I don't know how to beat them. I'm tired of being afraid.
Coach Taylor, the Lord is not through with you yet.
In God's word, he said 365 different times, do not fear.
What's the purpose of this team?
To win ball games?
Winning football games is too small a thing to live for. We're not here just to get glory, make money, and die. So I'm here to present you a new team philosophy. I think that football is just one of the tools we use to honor God.
What are you doing?
This program's going in the tank, man. You got an opportunity.
We need to give God our best in every area. And if we win, we praise Him. And if we lose, we praise Him.
Coach, I'm done.
Now is when you lead. Right now.
Keep going, Brock. Come on.
Burn.
Don't quit.
Don't quit! Don't quit!
God can do whatever he wants to do, however he wants to do it. And he chooses to work in our lives because he loves us.
This is our time, and you've got to put the nails in the coffin.
For the rest of your life, you will remember today. I want you to remember that you held nothing back. You did not lose heart. You did not stop fighting. You did not quit.
I can't believe what I just seen. I cannot believe what I just seen.
That's it for this week's edition of Video Bulletin.
For more information, visit us at njctriad.com and don't forget to sign up for our e-newsletter.
See you next week.